The numbers of new local infections of COVID and COVID-related deaths have gone back down to zero over the past week. Only six new imported cases were reported on Sunday, ranging between the ages of 20 and 60. One of them was a breakthrough infection. Another was once a confirmed case. Let's hear from the CECC.
个案是在8月初的时候，有接种了两剂的BNT疫苗。 那第六例的部分，它是在因为在6月下旬。
This particular case, number 16518, had received two doses of the Pfizer vaccine in early August, and the sixth case, number 16522, was confirmed to be infected in the UK in late June. He had only received two doses of the Pfizer vaccine in mid-August.
As countries around the world gradually reopen their borders and as infections begin to taper off with higher vaccination coverage in Taiwan, authorities are mulling over the possibility of loosening quarantine measures for Lunar New Year. Travelers arriving in Taiwan may only be required to undergo a 10-day quarantine in a hotel, followed by 4 days of home quarantine.